Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Today we are here to learn page number 8 of the chapter Manu and his family. Have a look what's given in the page. We are on question number D. Fill in the blanks with family words. Choose from the box. Now, family words are given. The word which we use for our family to describe a family, we call it as family words. For example, cousin, aunt, uncle. Okay, it can be papa, mama, brother, sister as well. Okay, but we are going to use these three words in the blanks given here. What are we going to use? Cousin, aunt, and uncle. Let's see. Father's brother. What is father's brother called? One is already done for you, that is uncle. We call them as uncle. We call father's brother as uncle. Father's sister is called aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Mother's brother. Now again, mother's brother is also called as uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. You can also call him as maternal uncle. When it is from mother's side, we call them maternal. And when it is from father's side, we call them as paternal uncle. Okay, in simple words, we call them uncle. Mother's sister. Again, similarly as his father's sister, mother's sister is also called as aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Children of the above. Above means whatever is written on the top. So children of these people, children of father's brother, children of father's sister, children of mother's brother, children of mother's sister. All these children are called cousins. Okay, so we are going to write here C-O-U-S-I-N-S, cousins. I repeat, father's brother, uncle. We call father's sister as aunt. Mother's brother, uncle. Mother's sister, aunt. And we call all the children of these people as our cousins. Okay. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.